There's something my sister would want you to have. It was the last night of her training. Leia told me that she had sensed the death of her son at the end of her Jedi path. She surrendered her saber to me and said that one day, it would be picked up again by someone who would finish her journey. 1,000 generations live in you now, but this is your fight.